You know, look at all aspects of cafe operation. I'm able to provide you with supplier information, routes to save money, a two-group coffee machine, which is the standard within the industry. The chances are you've had no training on how to use it. Most people who install these machines don't go through barista training procedures because they're not trained to do so. You know, this is by no means as difficult as cooking food well. If restaurants could produce coffee at the level they produce the food at, they would find at the end to every meal, you know, was greeted well. For me, if you're at the stage where you're looking for a barista trainer, the most important thing is to get the espresso correct. Once you're there, other drinks will improve in taste and quality massively. So latte art, yes, is very nice to look at, and is an important part of the artistry of being able to make good coffee, but it's not a start point, it's an end point. It can be as intense or as relaxed as people want it to be. I prefer that one, possibly two people, get as much information as possible and are comfortable then at the end of the day that if they needed to, they could show somebody else how to do this. If you look at the profit margins that are inherent in coffee production, you'll see that they're far higher than either food or the licensed trade. Coffee should taste as good as it smells, and that's the aspiration. The only way to learn how to make this coffee well is to use the knowledge and skills of a barista. Those of us who